You see this? Picasso drew this. He did it by his own, by hand. Because back then, there weren't any computers. He could only do it with his hand and with real paint. Real artists nowadays only do everything with a computer. Check it out. See, I'm gonna do it digitally so I can show you guys how it is to do art digitally versus traditionally, okay? Look, computer, draw a mule. See? Wow, that was so easy. The computer did it all by itself and you didn't even draw it. Wow, wow, wow. Oh my god. And see, this is how art works. This is how real art works. You see this? Wow. Masterpiece. Masterpiece, okay? Look, this is what we call art, okay? Because if you draw art on the computer, it is just fake art. You don't do it by real. Mozart, Picasso, Tom Cruise, never all of those are basically real artists that don't use computers to do art, okay? So, next time you do art on your computer, think about it and stop seeing your real artists. Because, wow, computer and computer art is all fake. Bye. Hope you learned your lesson. Ugh.